Navi Mumbai is Maharashtra's first smart city and is often called the city of the 21st century. Vashi is a node in Navi Mumbai, which was the first area to be developed. Vashi emerged when the need for planned and orderly growth of cities to manage rapidly growing population was realized. We welcome you to Vashi, a place which strikes a perfect chord with the modern urban man. Vashi was developed by the City and Industrial Development Corporation of Maharashtra, which is a development authority popularly called as CIDCO. Here we are at Vashi Railway Station, so come on and let's know more about it.
Vashi Railway Station is on the harbour line of the suburban railway network, and it serves as a terminal point for CST and Thane trains. The station was inaugurated on May 9, 1992 and sees about 62,730 commuters every day. It has now become a commercial hub and has now seen a commercial and residential boom over the last 15 years. Before Vashi was erected in 1992, there stood 11 acres of untamed land under the management of Shiv Bhatia Management Incorporated. Vashi was built into and under the International Infotech Park quality standards.
When we think of Vashi, we think of infrastructure. Let's have a look at it.
The place Vashi has a very well maintained transportation system, including air conditioned bus. It is regulated by Navi Mumbai Municipal Corporation. It is a very important infrastructure because it helps a lot of people with the transportation. It actually joins various points of the city, Navi Mumbai. Not only the transportation, but the Navi Mumbai Municipal Corporation has taken care of the healthcare facilities of its population as well. Like, we've interviewed Mr. Abu Ali, who said that he never wants to leave Vashi because of the facilities that the municipal corporation is providing. And see, here we have a well-maintained building, which is an example.
NMMC Hospital, we decided to interview the watchman.
Talking of infrastructure and facilities led to us visiting the APMC market.
Vashi, this is the APMC market, Agricultural Produce Marketing Committee. It is the biggest and the cheapest wholesale market. Or we have 5 markets over here, and this is the vegetable market.
When
APMC started, it saw the shifting of the potato and onion market from congested South Bombay to Vashi. Over the next two decades, all agricultural produce markets, such as those for whole grain, flour, sugar, spices, coconut, jaggery, and tea made their shift, and because of the economic impact in terms of jobs, helped to make Vashi more attractive.
Here at APMC market in Vashi, so it is the biggest and the cheapest wholesale market. It covers 170 acres of land. There are over 3,700 godowns and five different types of markets. There is a vegetable market, there is a fruit market, masala market, kanda batata market. We are currently in the dana market, that is the fruit market. And it was established in 1977, one of the most organized in Vashi.
Navi Mumbai's Vashi is one of the most developed residential suburb area. When talking about the infrastructure, Navi Mumbai has this place Vashi, because it is really important for their infrastructure. When talking about the micro market, although the markets in different cities, the major cities of India, were drowning, but there was this place, Vashi, where the prices were actually going really high. Now you might be thinking, why were the prices going high? And that was for a place like Vashi. So the reason is this infrastructure. You can look at the malls, the places, they were actually growing in the city. The healthcare facilities, the malls, the infrastructures, the bus facilities, the transportations, everything was growing. And that was the reason Vashi became this developed of a place.
Vashi's strength is its developed public infrastructure. One can find public toilets in every nook and corner.
Meet with your family or friends. For a perfect weekend getaway, come to Vashi's mini seashore.
The mini seashore in Vashi welcomes all age groups. The day starts with joggers, people coming out for morning walks, for meditation, yoga. The afternoons are of students who come here for, so they practice stunts, bike stunts over there. In the evenings, this place caters families and they sell chaat, kulfi, Chinese, gola. The civic authorities in Vashi have restricted the entry on the morning joggers track because there were from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. because there were a lot of complaints from senior citizens due to the obscene acts that the couples were indulging.
Speaking of Vashi's geography, the mini seashore cannot be missed. A beautiful 2 kilometer stretch of serenity. This place is home to a lot of migratory birds and apparently garbage.
Despite there being strict orders from the municipal corporation put on the boats there, we still see a lot of garbage and the waste from rituals practiced.
This sad reality led us to taking a pledge to keep Vashi clean.
Keeping Navi Mumbai clean is my responsibility. I promise that I will never be the cause of uncleanliness, nor will I allow anyone else to be of it.
Food outlets in Vashi range from Gupta Sandwich to Grandmama's Cafe. Vashi has made sure to cater to the taste buds of all income levels.
Sir, आपका नाम क्या है?
राजेश.
और आप क्या करते हैं?
होटल चलाते हैं.
आपके होटल का नाम क्या है?
Vashi Hotel.
सर, आप किस तरह का खाना सर्व करते हैं?
इंडियन, महाराष्ट्रीयन, चाइनीज, थाई सब करते हैं. ठीक है.
तो Vashi में जनरली लोग क्या प्रेफर करते हैं?
Vashi में वैसे मिक्स पब्लिक है. चाइनीज भी प्रिफर करते हैं, इंडियन भी प्रिफर करते हैं और थोड़ा बहुत थाई भी है.
तो वेजिटेरियन, नॉन वेजिटेरियन सब टाइप का कस्टमर
सब टाइप का.
तो आप Vashi के ही रहने वाले हैं?
जी हाँ, प्रॉपर Vashi.
तो आपको जगह कैसी लगती है?
Vashi बहुत अच्छी है.
आप कहीं और रहे हैं कभी?
हाँ, पहले नीपीएमसी रोड में रहा था. 98 में यहाँ पे शिफ्ट हुआ, तब से Vashi में.
अच्छा, तो आपने ये जगह कब खोली?
ये अभी हमको चालू करके 4 महीने हो गए, 4 months.
तो तो काफी नया है
जी हाँ।
तो तब से आपको ऐसा लगा कि यहाँ पे आपका धंधा अच्छा चल रहा है
जी हाँ।
सो यहाँ पे आपको कोई गवर्नमेंट से लाइसेंस लेने में या कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं आया? सो बेसिकली द गवर्नमेंट इज वेरी हेल्पफुल इन जनरल एंड यू डोंट फेस एनी प्रॉब्लम।
इट्स नाउ टाइम टू विजिट NMMC, पार्टली रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर दीज डेवलपमेंट।
Vashi is an independent, self-contained node within the city of Navi Mumbai. The Navi Mumbai Municipal Corporation, also known as the NMMC, came into being on the 1st of January 1992, and since then it has been performing many functions like construction of buildings, fire services, water supply, and the regulation of land use. The numerous schools and hospitals in the city are also owned by CIDCO and are run in the city by the municipal corporation.
It seems too good to be true, isn't it? Come, let's know more about Vashi in detail.
Navi Mumbai was created to act as a counter magnet to the growing population in the Mumbai city. In 1971, this idea was accepted and the building of Navi Mumbai began. Vashi is the oldest node of Navi Mumbai and the second largest in terms of population. The reasons for Vashi's success in its creation and marketing has been partly due to its location. On the mainland, and though separated by the Thane Creek, it is within sight of Greater Mumbai. The area is low-lying and flat and prone to inundation from the creek. Marshy land runs along much of Vashi's western boundary, as well as the road and the rail bridge across the Thane Creek, connecting it to the Greater Mumbai district, which then have become important landmarks. There were many issues that came along with this gargantuan task of building a city. But the one that continues to exist even today is the fact that instead of ensuring economic growth in the other less developed areas of Maharashtra, planning was used to extend the city into the mainland without considering the possibility of the replication of the same problems in the new city as well. This is reflected in the existence of unauthorized settlements within Vashi. The Vashi node has close links to the Greater Mumbai district, and hence it is the most desirable for settlements, reflected in the very high land prices in the area as compared to other places in Navi Mumbai. The real estate is a big part of the reason that Vashi is considered the most developed in Navi Mumbai. Apart from housing, Vashi has seen huge investments in social facilities such as schools and colleges, hospitals, community centres, shopping arcades, parks and public gardens. Irony is that the infrastructure of Vashi has been built by the very same people that have to live in these unauthorised settlements. So the ones that quite literally helped build the city are the ones that don't have homes within the city.
Problems call for a solution. So we've come up with a redevelopment plan.
There needs to be infrastructure development in areas like Vashi Gaon because the people staying there are from the weaker section of the society. Parking lots need to be made by the concerned authority, as in Vashi, many vehicles such as bus and trucks are randomly parked on the road.
We recommend installation of noise filters in and around factories of Vashi because they have been a major cause for noise pollution.
There are certain buildings in Vashi which need redevelopment, as an audit was done in 1997 by IIT Powai. We recommend that action must be taken at the earliest.
Today, banks and financial institutions, real estate, retail shopping, hotels and restaurants dominate the main artery of traffic in this sector. There has also been enormous private investment in the commercial and financial sector of Vashi. All of this has led to Vashi becoming the nerve center of Navi Mumbai.